Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews to come back with another product review. This is the Walmart Pioneer Woman Breezy Blossom 4-Quart Dutch Oven. It's got a cute little design on it. Two handles here, got a nice little lid with a handle on it. What it looks like on the inside. I thought it probably back around Thanksgiving, Christmas, somewhere along that period. And I've cooked stews in it. I've cooked chili, roast, soups, all kinds of stuff in it. And I like it. It's a pretty good job cooking your food, and it's easy to clean. All you need is this one, washcloth and some dish detergent. I think you can put it in your dishwasher. Just check, verify that with Walmart though. No, find out for sure. One precaution you need to take when you're cooking with this. When you got it on the stove on cooking and you can pull the take lid off of it, you are going to need a pot holder or a dish rag to get hold of the handle. Because that you got the lid on the pot and it's cooking, his handle gets pretty hot. And that's just something you need to do when you're take the lid off. Check on the food you got cooking inside of it. Can't remember what I paid for it. Not much. I think $15-$20 somewhere along in there. That's what it cost me. I got it at their ordered it off their website and had it delivered here to my apartment. See, it's a nice little Dutch oven. Does a good job cooking your food, and it's easy to clean once you're done with it. And like I said, if you're cooking and you got the lid on, make sure you use a pot holder or dishcloth to take the lid off of it. Because it handles it. Handles gets pretty hot. It's got the really cute little design on it. Dude, I think you can use it in your oven. So far I haven't done that. I used it on top of my stove. This is the Walmart's Pioneer Woman's Breezy Blossom 4-quart Dutch oven. Please like and share my videos and sub my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.